Good morning and welcome to a new vlog today. So I woke up and got ready. وشوي رح عجامة. طقس برا كتير 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 شتي. فإن شاء الله أقدر أروح وأرجع بخير سنة وأطلع على الجامعة وهدول. Listen up, I did not bring my a jacket. So that's all I have. معي أكيد شمسية. It's like, you know. Let's do this. يا رب. Made it. بس في 7 دقائق. خلصت all my classes. My friend جاب لي معه جاكيت لأنه صراحة قلت نسي يجيب معي جاكيت. And he got me هيدي الأمبريلا كمان as a gift من نهار Monday. So طلع شوف my friends وأجا فل. نزلت الطقس مش فاهمة حال وين أنا هلا. بس فتنا على الكلاسز وقفت شتي. Literally الشمس طالعة صارت. وشي نحن نفل دغري بتشتت. صرت باك بالجامعة وعنا هلا كونفرنس عن الالرجي مع ميرساكو which is شركة ادوية. فودوني على سكول جبنا الغراض فعم ساعدهم بالقدرة والويكشوب وكل شيء.
First of all, let me introduce our speaker today, our great speaker, Dr. Karoni Wakim. Dr. Karoni Wakim is a pulmonary and allergy specialist with a subspecialty in interstitial lung diseases. Dr. Wakim is currently an assistant professor of pulmonary medicine at the University of Balamand, Faculty of Medicine and Medical Sciences, and she's serving as internal medicine clerkship coordinator for Med3 and Med4 students at the Balamand University. Dr. Joachim also served as the president of the Lebanese Pulmonary Society from 2015 to 2017, where she made significant contribution to the development and growth of the Lebanese Pulmonary Society. Additionally, Dr. Joachim served as the head of Pulmonary Division at Mount Lebanon Hospital from 2004 to 2020. Dr. Joachim is highly dedicated to education. She's actively involved in teaching, training, and mentoring medical students, residents, and pulmonary fellows at Mount Lebanon Hospital, UMC. Finally, Dr. Joachim was invited to speak at several national and international meetings. Her major fields of interest are interstitial lung diseases, especially idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis and severe challenging allergic diseases. Please welcome with me Dr. Karoni Wakim.
Thank you, Basma, for the kind introduction. Thank you all for coming, and I would like to thank the LIO School of Pharmacy for inviting me to talk about allergies and dieter for sponsoring this event. Rhinitis, conjunctivitis, dermatitis, anaphylaxis, food allergy, urticaria, drug allergy, etc. Asthma is estimated to affect more than 300 million people worldwide, and the prevalence is expected to increase to up to 400 million people worldwide by the year 2025. Is increasing. Yes, excellent. And genome-wide association studies identified novel genes for allergies. According to the WHO, and look what they said. here. The average concentration of particulate matter in Beirut's air exceeds the WHO limits by 150 to 200%. And this causes allergic respiratory symptoms. Highest levels of air pollution are seen here in Beirut, unfortunately, Baalbek, Saida, and Zahle. What are the allergens?
Three mites. So mites عايش معنا. في ناس بتحسس عليه، ناس ما بتحسس عليه. الموت يعني العفونة اللي بتشوفوها بالبيوت اللي فيها كتير رطوبة، بتشوفوا على حبة حفة الشباك والبواب أخضر وأسود.
Pets, dogs and cats. Pollens, متنسول pollens, grass pollens, trees and flowers. كله هيدا بيعمل allergy. هيدي حش.
And conjunctival irritation and erythema. So بيقول لك أنا كل نهار فينيكس بإيدي عم مخي بعفليكس بلقاني بيعاني سقف حلقي ضلني مجرب كل السنة. So بيعملوا هيدي أزمة. You all know the symptoms of asthma, cough, wheezing, chest tightness, shortness of breath. But most importantly, every asthma patient is unique. شو يعني؟ يعني مش كل مرضى جربوا عندهم ذات السيمبتومز. Cough may be the sole presentation in some patients. Others may cough at night and others don't have wheezing. هيدي نحن اكيد كثير بنشوف هيك مرضى بيجوا for chronic cough بنحطهم ما في wheezing. And they ended up having asthma. Don't forget, allergic rhinitis is a risk factor for the development of asthma. You have to treat the nose, treat the allergy. كان مريض فيلم من عندنا ما نقول له عندك option انه تصح من هالحساسية. And finally, هيدي أنا كثير بحبها. In patients with allergic rhinitis, how the recommendation تبع الوار. Aim for long-term relief. مريض بده يرتاح. Or cure, but also دغري allergen specific immunotherapy. يعني even if the symptoms are mild, moderate, severe, or very severe, allergen specific immunotherapy is a disease. فيش diagnosis of allergy. إذا أنا ما عملت سكن بالتالي ما في أعرف عشان المريض عنده حساسية. Allergen specific immunotherapy is currently the only disease modifying treatment. ليش؟ لأنه we are treating the underlying cause of the allergy. It may be given either subcutaneously or sublingually. Effective in all allergic diseases. Allergic rhinitis.
خلصنا الكونفرنس وناطر الباص ورايحة لازم عند عمتي. كتير شوب وكتير تعب وكتير كل شيء، وأكلت شوي من هول الضيافة كان حاطينهم حاليا شوي قلبت مرتي. I made it. كتير عشقة صار واقف تعبت. قررت ما بقى أروح محل cause extremely exhausted and I got a lot of new gifts. So فرجيكم هون بغير فيديو، وإذا الله راد بكره نحكي إنه longer video.